Hi everyone, my name is Katie. Welcome back to my channel. This is week two of NaNo recap. So NaNo got a little bit, I got ahead, right? Okay, I'm still ahead, but 2 days out of that week, I was working on beta reading. And so I tried to get like 10 words one day and like 50 words the next day, just so I could keep my like check-in every day on the NaNo site, because I'm huge on badges and accomplishments. So I got that in, but still doing the prompts on Instagram, which is awesome. Today is Saturday that I'm filming this. I've yet to write today and I'm almost at 29,000 words. So I definitely think I'm gonna hit 30,000 and I won't even be at my midpoint yet. So I'm so excited for that. It kind of still isn't working with my whole fast draft thing, but I'm just really excited that I am writing really well, because normally I'm an underdrafter and maybe my first draft would be like 55K. And so I'm actually really excited by the progress I've made with this book and rounding out my characters in the world and in the first draft. Usually I have to work on that in the second or third draft. So I'm super excited about that. My characters are like not exactly working with me. My MC and her love interest are... they were supposed to fight their chemistry a lot longer, but what I just wrote in the last chapter, they like, I guess they were kind of, not really forced to kiss, but they were like made fun of for their relationship, and they have a fake relationship right now, and this girl who's like the antag is just like, I don't even think y'all's relationship is real, y'all don't even kiss in front of anybody, and like PDA, like all this stuff. And so they get to talking and they end up kissing anyway, but the guy, like, yeah, people, yeah. I don't want to give away too much because I always give away too much, but they basically pull back after that, because the whole thing is like they don't want to get attached that summer. They just want it for show. And so they're getting attached and they, you know that. And so they're like, we got to pull back. And the girl in her head's like, this is going to be hard either way. Like, we're already attached, but whatever. And so it's not the midpoint just yet. I'm going to probably do another chapter. Maybe I'm gonna do a chapter where they're still trying not to, like, where they're still trying to pull back. That's the current chapter I'm in, and then the next one should be where they're like, okay, let's just go for it. So I'm following Romancing the Beat and Save the Cat. If y'all are new to that and y'all are kind of doing a romance, that's like my typical progression of beats. Like, the midpoint is always them deciding to get together, and that might be like a little too repetitive and like where you know it's gonna happen, so I might need to change that up in the future. But I just like that rhythm, you know, because you get to play with it and then whatever. But I did not have a 25k reward, but I'm hoping that, you know, if I get to 50k the week of Thanksgiving, I took some days off, so I really want to watch Operation Christmas Drop, and that should be my like NaNo reward. I think I'll be done with 50k by then, and then just like keep pushing on the rest of the month. But I'm so excited. I heard like a lot of great things about it, and so I'm just like waiting to watch that movie. I did some, we've already decorated for Christmas here. Ollie was just super excited, and then I wrapped some presents today for him to get them out of a room that he keeps going to, and I'm like, you're gonna find them one day. And I think we're gonna do the 12 days, the 12 books of Christmas leading up to Christmas. And so I have 12 books I'm gonna wrap, and I think that'll be really fun. I'm so excited to start traditions this year, because he's more aware now and he's already singing Christmas songs with me and various things. I kind of wish I was writing a Christmas story, because I'm just so in the mood for that. But I have a lot of books that I want to read, like novellas and I don't know, are they anthologies, like compilations of a bunch of people? I'm very much looking forward to that in December. But I think my flashbacks are going well. I was questioning like how to really balance her ex with her like now love interest, because the ex is still around and she's gonna come back, and I'm really trying to make it like so that you as the reader feel her like tornness for liking both characters, and I'm hope that I'm building that up. but it's definitely tricky with the ex because it's all flashback scenes, or like when she runs into her, like the memories or thoughts about her in that moment. I'm trying to build, hopefully I'm doing it justice. And then I'm still playing with all of my eco things, so dolphin rehab, turtle nesting, and beach cleanup and things like that, like no littering. Like I haven't really seen that play in too many books, and so I hope it's like a unique thing in this book. And I've yet to do my Easter eggs that I've been wanting to do with the other characters from my other books, so I think they're gonna make a peer appearance soon, and I'm excited about that. But yeah, so far week two was still easy breezy. I'm still ahead. I should hit 30k today and then just keep going on up from there. I have a lot of favorite lines from this week because of banter and things, but the one that I put up on my Instagram challenge is, "The tension cloaks us like shadows, wrapping us in its arms, waiting for us to embrace the moment or break it into a million pieces." And that's like, their tension has been so fun to write. Oh my gosh. That's why I was like, let's keep extending this. Like, y'all aren't, stop trying to jump the train right now. Like, keep pushing on. So let me know down below what y'all have been working on, what's been easy, what's been hard, if your characters have changed on you, and anything else that you want to share. If you're not following me on Instagram already, go over there and follow me and catch up on the hashtag NaNoWriMo prompts. I can't wait to see your answers. That's it for now. Happy writing, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!